breath of her new life. And as the clouds dissipated, she knew that she was finally free.